It's another event in a bad few weeks for the former deputy mayor of Sydney's Auburn Council, who is under virtual house arrest and faces charges of breaching an avo taken out by estranged wife Aisha Lemuth, committing electoral fraud and civil cases about his property developments. Even his staircase, the centerpiece of his Western Sydney home that once featured in a music video for US rapper Bow Wow, is causing him stress, and he has been ordered to pay $1 million for construction and court costs relating to the lavish marble structure. On Thursday, The Australian reported Downtown Project Developments, a firm wholly owned by Mr. Mehajer, had been placed in the hands of administrators Veritas Advisory. Former Auburn Deputy Mayor Salim Mehajer leaving a Sydney court after being granted bail after breaching an avo. Picture, AAP image / Dean Lewin source. AAP. The company owes millions in debts and had failed to make interest payments to lenders, according to documents filed with the Australian Securities and Investments Commission, ASIC. Banking giant ANZ is one of the creditors. In August, the 31-year-old property mogul lost an appeal to prevent two of his other companies from falling into administration. The companies reportedly owed creditors almost $100 million. In 2015, he was banned by ASIC from being a company director for 3 years, a decision which saw other members of the Mehajer clan step into management positions. However, Mr. Mehajer seems to be taking the recent bad news in his stride. On his Instagram feed, he has kept silent on his company's crumbling fortunes. He is too busy planning for Christmas and hanging giant decorations outside and inside his Western Sydney home. Salim Mehajer is decorating his house for Christmas. Picture, Instagram source, supplied. But even at home, he can't escape his financial worries. On the weekend, it was revealed he has been threatened with bankruptcy due to allegedly not paying off the full amount on an ostentatious floating staircase inside his $3 million home. The marble marvel was made by Prime Marble and Granite, but Mr. Mehajer did not pay the invoice of $596,178, the Sunday Telegraph reported. The Greacre company sued him and won, with New South Wales District Court Judge Judith Gibson in October ordering Mehajer to pay up to almost $1 million, the cost of the staircase, and about $400,000 to cover Prime Marble's court costs. The lavish staircase, for which Salim Mehajer has to pay $1 million in construction costs and court fees, source, supplied. Mr. Mehajer was served a bankruptcy notice on November the 3rd after failing to pay, and has until December the 12th to pay up, according to the paper. However, Mr. Mehajer is understood to be fighting the move, with a Federal Circuit Court date for a hearing to have the notice set aside. Mr. Mehajer's lavish house was the backdrop for his extravagant wedding to his now estranged wife in August 2015. It was the so-called wedding of the century, which shut down a suburb and involved 4 helicopters, a jet, a private seaplane, and a motorcade of luxury cars and motorbikes.